All right, Trudeau, move. We're gonna start it up and yeah. True said he's got limited pledge.
Voss.com. Amazon.richvoss.com. That's all. It's not
richvoss.com.
You know, if you're buying.
Yeah, it's the fucking castle from the fucking Point Break or Breakpoint or whatever the fuck we were watching. Jumping down the gondola and shit and killing the chick.
Hoboken.
Ooh, up here, Sadler.
I'm guessing the huge fiery rocket launch means we are already too late.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket, bound for the moon.
They're trying to stalk you, lots of Johnson.
Landing pad activated.
What is this for? Anyone know?
Huh? Nah, he put his DGs in the wrong spot last time. Remember? Yeah, true. You see any tram pieces? Let me know. Let me grab them. I know how to get that second gondola to come up.
I will need bullets very soon. Always happens at the worst possible time.
Now I think we're gonna pick up another fancy. Anyway, and kill people.
Your time on Earth is at an end.
Recovering the capsule will not be easy. Do you have a plan?
Leave that to me. Trust me. I'm a doctor.
What fate befell this Axis.
Nine-Nine! Emergency!
Restoring the power will no doubt aid us in our quest. With my life, though I hope it does not come to that. A tomb for kings. They would be disgusted if they knew what took 935.
Double points!
Greed often encourages me to take risks. It's a bad trait, I know.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Riptovin, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feel the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting my demise are erroneous.
Hurry, Dragon! Nikolai has many things to do! This is not my destiny!
Gravity-free Nikolai rains terror from above!
Oh.
They were glad.
Farewell, Dragon. It was an honor to fight with you.
Big Stoffin, I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being...
You got a crawler too, so...
Alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Big Stoffin!
What you are, but perhaps I will do as you ask.
Russians care not for such open displays of affection.
Have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. Here.
He's doing the work on us.
Invading the conduits.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
No, actually.
Yeah. Of course you get it after this, they go.
What the fuck was that?
Keep your rotted bony hands away from my body!
To feel an arrow through the heart. Do not try to trick me. That would be unwise.
There you go.
What is next?
I have new perspective on that.
Not on the mic. Zombies, where'd they go? I just had 7 zombies, where did they go? True, you hear me? Ah, there you are. fuck out of here. Well, what do you guys could buy it? Pop my card.
Teleport transmission successful.
What happens when we recover other Dempsey? Maybe Richtofen will tell us of his plan for future. Explosive arrows! Meet explosive Russian!
Well, you guys could just leave whenever you're ready. You just stay here for like 5 rounds.
This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient.
Initiating 115.
Is it safe to have wood so close to explosives?
You call them alive? Whatever for? You know what? Never mind. I think I already know.
Nikolai has not had this much fun since.
Oh.
Nikolai did not have fun.
Initiating 115.
One arrow, one shot. All day.
Who the fuck is that? Roberto Alamo? Right here.
Oh, here we go again. Again!
Did I say Connecticut? Nah.
Richtofen! The security fees are so much alarming. What on earth is going on down there?
It seems the area is no longer secure.
Whoever this voice is, he seems unaware of current situation. Nikolai is glad of help, wherever it comes from.
Shoot him.
The arrow will find its mark. It always does. Double points.
Heart gripping crown.
fight my way out of any situation.
I have the bow. What is next? What is next?
Free ammo? How very anti-capitalist. Is it safe to have wood so close to explosives?
Probably didn't know, but I might have.
It is good job these machines are here. They please Nikolai very much. Now do you regret your actions? Definitely not Russian made. It has flavor.
You tell him.
The flavor is acquired.
Yes, the answer is yes.
Yeah, we got a same zombie at the end of this round. We gotta do the Panzer next round.
Whoever the challenge was there, you got it.
Yeah, me too.
I am a
We'll survive 10 rounds of muscle damage. Come on up to the death ray, guys.
The arrow will find its mark. It always does.
Forecast is dead. Our travels across worlds, they used to make me nauseous. Now they make me...
thirsty? Is that how you are feeling, Nikolai?
You got your bow, True.
Ah, the Panzer Soldat, of course.
Not in the mood, hugs, freak bag.
Your pain is at an end.
Alright, go finish up your bow. And let's save three zombies so we go back in time. Watch out, Drew. Watch out, Drew. Watch out.
I am a doctor.
Oh, the pyramid.
That was more than an injection.
Alright, yeah, we should be respawning. Come on down the pyramid real quick. Run through the pyramid so y'all go there.
You suffer with me. You brain dead fool would dare.
Quicker next time. Did I get the word on
there? Did you actually use your teeth?
All right, I'm bringing down the rest of the zombies. There's only four left. So save two of them, and we'll do the wisp. True, don't kill the last four zombies. Rocket off down there. That's time the gravity for it. Oh no, I know it just turned off. Okay, true, to the top order.
Alright. I'm on my way there, so I'll go shoot this claw down.
any doctor knows, a drink now and then is good for you.
All right.
Leave me alone!
Yep.
Interesting.
Bio seems brilliant. True, don't kill that last zombie when we get back. There's only one left.
Personal insults aside, Richthofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt
circle
that the discovery
rocket,
of
circle.
The NPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Alright, so then the one just needed.
Just happened.
Stay down there, stay down there, stay, go towards the pyramid. Yeah, true, stay away from the zombies. You got the Widow's Line, so stay away from that. I got max ammo. I'm gonna do Silent Scissors real quick.
Dempsey to Earth. We need the Death Ray.
Control the Death Ray.
He's a key.
Guess it's time to bring him. Me.
Yeah, true, come on in.
First, we bring Dempsey home. Then, we will do what must be done.
I know you can hear me, Richthofen. Even if you
true, buy this. Get in this and buy it.
I do not understand how or why. I believe you are, in fact.
Buy the one to spare. Buy it. Go buy it. There we go.
I strongly suggest you stop pursuing this foolish and dangerous endeavor. Just for the way it is your
circle square away.
To stand so close to electric storm.
You pay the price for your insolence. We all will.
May no shoe join.
Kilowatts of Russian fury! pig. I feel like Big Eagle.
All right, everybody get to a box. True, you at a box?
Why do we not break open machine and take all candy?
Fire fail.
All should take advantage of limited time offer. Like animals in abattoir, their slaughter
time
is
earth
in
the short.
Please, Dolphin, wherever you may be, we do not know your true intentions, but make no mistake.
Make
your hey. Allow you to succeed. I have activated the emergency containment field to protect the test subject's trial chamber. Your continued defiance is an exercise in futility.
It appears Dr. Grove may be smarter than I initially suspected. We must access the MPD device on the moon.
Only a fool takes long-range weapon to short-range battle. Tomorrow's weapons today. And maybe yesterday, too. Today is good day. Alas, I know only too well that the fool and his monkey are soon parted.
I'm a doctor first and foremost. The soldiery bit is really just a sideline for me.
Yeah, I'm ready. Back the next round. Nope. Gotta go back in time one more time before we do the list. Alright, true. Let's save three zombies again. We gotta go back in time one more time.
Things you couldn't even imagine.
Yeah, well, with your imagination.
Oh, well, yeah, things on me for the thing.
Of nature, you are nothing. infectious, but perhaps I'm immune.
Get up, get out of that pyramid room, too. Let's turn this down to the bridge. All this stuff?
This only ends one way. You dead.
True. Get out of the pyramid.
As a doctor, I already know that it is wise to use protection.
Trim it down to three, please. There goes the pizza. Alright, true, let's get in that teleporter.
Bring it on, yep, flashbacks. I'll fight you bare knuckle if I have to.
Rocket just went off about a minute ago, so we don't need to set it off. Get back, we're gonna run straight into the Wonder Sphere, then we're gonna run into the 115, and then we're gonna go towards Eel Kick. Alright, so we buy it.
At least Dr. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents.
Initiating 115.
Keep your bows out. Don't shoot your bow. Well, I think it's obviously good to have. Try to look right. Keep this window close to the right. I'm closing the window.
I need a little more speed if you want to catch me.
Yeah, we got him. Don't kill the last zombie, too.
I know my future. You barely feature.
I got one left. Alright, true. He's got to use the bathroom. We're going to run the zombie. Then we'll start the witch after we do this one, after he gets back.
Your filthy disease helping. Ah, did you actually use your teeth?
Hi, bud.
Who's
a good boy, bud? You ain't got a little shish kebab.
was my mistake for allowing you to get close.
That would be good. Alright, I'm ready for the whisk break. Yeah, gonna do it.
It's like they're moving in slow motion!
You won't dance? I refuse.
She's going towards power vehicle. I mean a power double tap. Let's come towards me.
Go back no more.
Russians care not for such open displays.
Well, screw you up first. Mule kick, Drew, mule kick. Come use the bow.
There's another knife.
Time is here, so it's real, Dempsey. That is why we must take this.
Something knocked the wind out of you, freak bag! No treats for you!
There you go, you're killing with the bow. Gotta be in the circle.
I could get used to having this one.
What? You got a bone to pick or something?
Okay, it should be coming through.
It's like they're getting all twisted up!
Get him, Drew, get him. It's a bug. Drew, come in the circle. Drew!
Off. wrong.
Trust the man I have lost.
You know what you mean. Especially seeing as how Rick Toffin put his damn brain in the jar.
The storm exists only to consume hell pigs.
No, it laughed at you.
The bird is
but it laughed at you and it doesn't go. That's why they're all going after you. Yeah, I shot like 60 of them. It's not true, it's gonna be you, dude.
Not in the mood for you.
It is unwise to stand so close to electric storm. Unlike any I have felt years.
Never look right. I've seen that one.
Sadly,
others do not feel same way.
Double points!
My earning power is double that of what I am used to. Cast is dead. Go bury your head!
If you're done here, then
you're
gonna go on. Then you can fuck out of it. Go run to the pyramid.
10,000 kilowatts of Russian fury!
Climb the pyramid. Alright, I'm heading down to the rocket. Make sure that shit's going out. Zombies are gonna spawn back in. Don't have if my gravity goes up, such a tracker off the stick of the
game.
Yes. It'd be great if you set that off on the street. I don't know what else the zombies
are doing.
Let's do it, let's pop it.
Double points!
I hit it.
What is- is this strange device?
Dr. Grove has damaged the MPD.
Kill whatever zombies you get, Drew.
Stay out of the pyramid room.
Yeah, don't come down here. I'm gonna hold zombies down here.
Open that up, dude. You got the last one. Yeah, true. Get up, get everything you need, true.
All I need for you.
I have been told. I'm not sure. I may have been drunk.
I'm good.
What on good earth have we unleashed?
The keeper. Everything.
It has somehow been corrupted on its return to Earth. I think Dr. Grove is to blame.
Building VGs and let's get the fuck out of here.
Alright, so I gotta do shield before we go. Make sure you got a first shield too, because the zombies hit for a couple thousand times. I'm gonna do shield. First shields are good because those skulls fly around and kill us.
I pray that I never again have to feel their
fear. True, don't kill
touch.
That zombie. Set that rocket off.
How to do your DGs now, right? Okay. Yeah. You just push L1 and R1 at the same time. Stand over the square and hold L2.
Stand on top of it.
Yeah, right, yeah, pretty much right on top of it, like a half a step behind it.
I think I enjoyed that. I know I will soon be thirsty again. I should save this for when I really
need it. All chemicals don't work in the boss battle, right?
Nope.
So I'm gonna grab a different gun. I can get something good. Another divinium always helps.
I take any advantage I can get. As these machines fall, the
device contraption that they cook up this time.
That could be interesting.
Okay, I'm gonna take this, go get whatever you need to get. Pack a punch your gun.
Yeah, you do.
Not even
my wife's there, touch me there.
Try to grab everything you need. You ready?
Nikolai has shield. That is good thing.
Hold on, hold on. Don't do nothing yet. Just run with that zombie for a second.
Pick up your DGs, Drew. So ride in back of the guy in the church where you're at.
Where the second dragon is in the church.
You sure look lethal.
Alright, give me 1 second. Don't go downstairs yet. Stay right here with me, Drew. He's running the zombie. I'm just going to turn my phone back on to die. Alright, we're about to do this shit. done and done.
About to get through his first egg and shit. His first worm.
Oh yeah, we got this shit. Wanna see if there's a new Howard Stern, huh? What day is it? Ooh, Andy Samberg was on Wednesday. What's today?
Thursday? Yeah.
Yesterday.
Did you have
the
song coming on?
What song you want to sing?
Proud Mary.
Alright, now we're doing Proud Mary.
Which key do you want,
Joe? He doesn't care. Just
sing me in any key. Alright. Let's go
ahead and
do
it. You guys can head down there and get your squares. Don't start anything yet. Let me know when you're on your square.
Just get in position. I'm going to show you just how to stand, yo. Just like this right here.
Yep. Perfect.
Yep, right there. Perfect.
I'm coming.
Don't do it yet.
All right, here I come. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
L1, R1, and then hold L2.
L2-3, there you go.
You got it.
Alright, sweet. Are you surprised you made it now, True?
You just want to keep running in circles right around these poles.
I'll go first on my DG.
Watch out for the volcanoes, because they will kill you.
Alright, DG's out. Look for the opening in the chest. Stand that blow, ready. Yeah.
As many times as you could.
Got her, clipped her. Alright, tangent run here. Let's get this max ammo. Alright, yeah. Let's clip these tangents. Throw a monkey out every here and there. I know you got one.
Yeah, just got a refill. Wait until they start spawning.
There we go. Oh, gimme, look at
that.
I took two of them out with fucking... Grab that off. Crap that one out too, yeah. Yo, we're just fucking decking them motherfuckers, bro.
The monkey's helping.
You go slow as
free
you ammo.
How very empty can be.
A storm is coming sooner than you think. The storm of the dead has come for its feet.
Alright, they're up.
skeleton trying to help me over.
What up, Mia?
Dude,
that
was dumb.
It is unwise to stand so close to electric storm.
Oh, you phoenix, you are fucking beautiful. Thank you.
Pick up your TV. What's up, man? You see that thing? The rising drop is still.
Yeah, we're fighting the boss battle right now.
Are you guys gonna go to high rise? Yo, True, you're gonna do GG's next. You got to put him in this middle, okay? I'll let you know when.
Hearing headlights?
Go ahead, True, now.
Go ahead. We ain't gotta worry about zombies, you're all fear in the headlights.
L2.
What happened? He just put the VGs down.
So you didn't have them.
One day there may not be a Nikolai around to rescue you.
Oh no. I had fear in the headlights going too, man.
Wait.
Nikolai knows electricity!
Here's our almost kill right
now.
Yeah. We got like 25 foes left. We gotta get her this time.
Time to get my foes, not foes yet.
I think that is last. We'll see if this.
Oh no.
Wow, probably just this time.
Fire down. I'm looking for that opening in the chest. Hit that shit. Got it.
Yo, I went down. Don't give the max ammo. Pick me up first.
Alright, let's take out these pansies, yo. Make them fucking eat a ring jaw. Yeah, we're streaming live on YouTube, so I'll watch it. We're streaming live on YouTube, so here come now. Throw mine down.
Right.
So your job is to kill that family.
Alright. Whoa, whoa, dog got me.
Is that like a
fence
group?
It's got a big ass
white
group. Yeah, we're on the last room of the. Oh shit, I'm red.
Last time we gotta kill the witch.
Oh, come on, keep it here. Hands are landing. Right here.
You should learn obedience.
true?
It could work.
Ready? Yeah.
Oh! What happened?
Shot us.
Why? My DGs were down.
Must have been a second too late.
No way, it was a fucking late.
I seen her throw the electric ball. Shock us.
Damn, true. My bad. Or our bad. Only time I went down, and shit, we just got a viewer right when we lost.
That's me.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that's bullshit.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah. That viewer was me. I was watching yours.
I don't know why she shocked us.
I have no idea.
I don't know. I seen the orbs. You put them down, and then...
Right, I put it down right in time, right?
That's why I always get behind pillars until her chest is open.
I thought the chest was open. That's why I didn't highlight no pillars.
I'll run that one back one more time if you're down.
You wanna play Leo?
Leo wants to
play. Let me jump up in that shit.
Alright, true, you're down for another one.
Definitely get it this time.
Yeah, he wants to hit the gun more, he said.
Oh, okay.
Let me go get some water first and shit, and then we go get this set.
Ooh, I got three Divinians. I got a double Perkaholic yesterday.
Yeah, it's gonna be a triple Perkaholic. Yeah, that was my bad. I got kind of excited right there. I was kind of
No, it's all good.
I don't mind if we lose, but shit, bullshit.
Yeah, I saw your DGs down, dude. I was like, what the fuck?
Even me used to put it down for like the right time. Like, I don't know.
It's one of those shitty things. It happens.
How many words have one day? It's fucking crazy. Because I'm doing a fireball.
That fear in the headlights is awesome for the boss battle. Did you see that?
Yeah, it was.
Let me hit my combo.
No, I can't do it.
Gotta try shadows.
You wanna do shadows?
Not really, not right now.
We don't really wanna play shadows, we played it all fucking day today.
Yeah, we were playing that all day.
At least we could get you your fucking, your worm on this one. I know we could do it. That was just horse shit.
That witch will go down much faster with another guy here, too. What was the challenge? Yeah, survive 10 rounds, that's it.
Even minions, man, could do that.
Yeah, before we got on with you, True, we played like fucking four shadows in a row. We played one, what, 2-3 days ago? We've only played that one like 5 or 6 times. Yeah, we gotta get into that one more. I'm not too good at it yet.
Damn, Trevor, heard you smoke a blunt in like 20 minutes. You good over there?
Yeah, see, he's eating now. He already done smoking.
Oh, yeah. He's got his hand in a bag of Skittles or some shit like that. He's like,
sounds like peanut M&M's.
He's following the rainbow. Ouch, something just bit me.
Something jumped up and bit me.
He bit me in the buttocks. Guys, swear to God, if you guys hit that goddamn on the house and I get mule kick, I'm gonna burn you guys to death in your sleep. Dude, they're like down. I had that whole game was at the end, that boss battle at the end right there. That was the biggest bullshit I've seen in Connecticut in a while. Dude, the good thing is, we got full control of the battery. Hang on, dude, we gotta wait 2 hours. I'm gonna eat some ice cream. Alright, are we all ready? Leo, you back yet? Leo still ain't back.
My mic's just weirded, that's so annoying.
There's Leo. He's annoyed right now.
Sorry, I'm pretty fucking high. I keep on forgetting I mute my mic.
Bah.
But what I was saying was, I have 4 per.
I'm just gonna restart my broadcast.